Lotto Stars Aviator game could see your millionaire dreams take off. Bet now for a chance to win a payout of up to 2 million rand. The Masked Singer SA, powered by Lotto Star.
TV's best kept secret is finally in Mzansi. Can you recognize your favorite celebrity's voice without seeing their face?
I'm so excited for this moment.
This is The Masked Singer South Africa. 16 of your most loved celebrities will take part in the wildest television competition ever as they go head to head in a singing contest like no other.
I got chills.
But there's one big twist. They're all disguised in masks from head to toe. Their identities are kept top secret on and off the stage, and their real voices are distorted throughout.
I'm about to keep it real in this performance.
Everything is highly classified. Each week, the celebrities will sing to win the hearts of the panel of detectives.
Performance of the night by far.
Superfan audience. No, and you at home. While they do their best to remain anonymous. In every episode, the least favorite performer will be unmasked. And the celebrity's identity will be revealed right before your eyes.
This is a legend.
Tonight, four singers face off. It's tree versus elephant and zebra versus warrior. South Africa, get ready to be detectives. It's your job to guess who
Charlize Theron
is
Ushoma Chozlo
behind the mask.
If Skhumba was not here, I would say it's Skhumba.
This is the world's biggest music guessing game. The Masked Singer South Africa is here.
I know who that is.
The Masked Singer.
Let's go, baby, let's go.
Your host of The Masked Singer South Africa, Mpho Popps.
Welcome to the world's biggest singing guessing game, the first ever episode of The Masked Singer South Africa! Behind these masks could be sports stars, singers, celebrities, and even a former president. We are in for the wildest ride ever. Now, much like you at home, I have no idea who's behind the masks. So, I'll be putting on my Scooby-Doo hat, and I don't come alone. I'm with my own detective squad, Izinja Zam, who'll be helping us spot the clues and guide us to the identities of the celebrities hidden behind the masks. And of course, first up, we have... Who's this again? He's something man. The guy who's had a beard since grade 5. Say something! And the choreographer, the chef, the charming. It is believed that if you give him 2 weeks, he can rewrite the entire Oxford English Dictionary and make it some gagalicious. Somizi! A DJ with the taste for the finer things in life. That's why her crossfader only changes from gold to platinum certified songs. Sithelo Shosi! Last and not least, the king of skits and giggles and the second funniest comedian on this show, Skhumba!
Can't hear this.
Jay, do you think your musical ear is going to work in your favor here?
I think it's part music and it's part performance. So I think my experience in the music industry performing on stages, I think I definitely use that to my advantage. Yes?
Okay. Somizi.
Yeah, boo.
You have a lot of celebrity friends.
Yeah.
Of your friends, which of them do you think, Maukabanga, which ones entered the Masked Singer?
Bonang.
That would be wild.
Okay, darling. Sithelo, yes. I want to know, which clues are you going to look for? Are you going to look for clues in the stories, in the song, in the masks themselves?
The masks themselves, everything. I'm leaving no stone unturned tonight.
Skhumba, you have a wealth of policing methods that you've amassed over the years. As our lead detective here on The Masked Singer SA, what clues are you going to be looking for?
Everything from how they grew up, what they are wearing, what they are singing, and most of all, kiss kiss yawa is very important. Very important.
You heard it from Skhumba. The moment Aboni kiss kiss, it'll be a dead giveaway. Give it up for our panel one more time, ladies and gentlemen. The masks will go head to head in two epic rounds. After each round, our panel and audience who are the super fans will vote for their favorite. At the end of the show, our detectives will be able to save one mask and the other will have to reveal their secret identity. The clues are all over the show. They could be in the song. They could be in the stories each mask tells us. They could even be on the details on the masks themselves. So, I am begging you, please keep your eyes and ears open at all times. Ladies and gentlemen, are you ready to meet the new masks?
Yeah!
Let's go! Let's get into it with our first face-off. Standing tall and proud, welcome the tree! What are your vibes that you are getting from the tree Sithelo Dibuem?
This looks like a tree born in the rock and roll era. He's got some swag on him. I'm loving the details. Everything looks amazing.
I know those legs.
Oh my goodness!
I will leave it there, but you and me, Iyo,
Iyo, Tina Sobabili. All right. So Mizi saying in his past life he was a tree hugger. Sithelo, I am coming to you. What are your first thoughts, first impressions
first
on
impressions,
the tree?
I'm definitely looking at the fashion, and tree is swaggy.
Yeah.
So I'm looking at the fashion, it's coming out so good. This is somebody who loves fashion.
All right. And going head to head with the tree, it's the mighty, the majestic. Let's hear it for Inkovu, the elephant. Whoa! So Mizi, are these legs that you recognize?
Oh my goodness.
Honestly, if Skhumba was not here, I would say it's Skhumba.
What are your first impressions of the elephant?
Shiny. Shining star. So whoever that is there, Mdotani does it bling bling, bling 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 bling, bling bling bling, you know.
This is someone that's cool. Stage presence, a people's person. We're gonna have fun here tonight.
We have a giant size face off ahead, so let's get this show rolling as we get to learn more about the tree.
As a young treeling, I started off by growing in the same direction as my dad, but later found my own way to the sun.
The fashion.
Found my way to the sun?
He's a farmer.
Farmer?
A farmer. There's a spinach in his head.
I marched into the start of a decade which brought us bomber jackets and Walkmans.
That's the 80s. 80s, right?
Walkman.
Sweet 16.
The Duke of Hastings and I had something in common growing up.
Speech therapy.
My leaves are inspired by the roots of the fashion world.
What? My leaves?
Haute couture, darling.
Sit back and relax as I navigate my way into your ears and heart.
Okay, now I'm confused for real.
If you were not on the panel, I would have thought that was you.
Right? I actually agree with you, man. I mean, I don't think he's a musician.
Yeah.
But I just want to say that from a tone perspective, the singing voice, how he owned the stage, I thought that was magic.
Yeah.
That magic. Was beautiful.
Oh. And a great song choice, if I may say so myself. What an amazing song choice. I mean.
Earlier on, I spoke about the legs. I thought it was Vusinova, but no, it's not. I got thrown off when he said he followed, in the beginning, he followed the footsteps of his father.
Yeah.
So now I think I know who it is, but we shall reveal that later.
So, detectives, you always have one question to ask, and this question will help you get closer to finding out who is behind the mask. So, Jay, I'm going to throw you this question.
Yeah, I'm looking at his size, and I just want to know, you know, are you a sports star?
I have the skills to dribble in those circles.
I have the skills to dribble in those circles. Does that help?
Yeah, it does.
It does?
Yeah.
All right.
It does.
It really does.
All right. I want to know, what are your final guesses?
Without a doubt, fashion-wise, tall, can't really sing, but can perform. David Tlale.
David Tlale. Okay.
Oh, this is my guess. Owami. Okay. Meet him in a low, okay. David Tlale.
Okay.
Okay.
You confirmed it when he said he can dribble something around those circles. It doesn't mean football.
Yes.
He's had, I think, a lot of famous girlfriends that he's been dribbling.
Yes.
Yes. Dribbling. Yes.
Who is that?
Maps Maponyane.
Maps. It's Maps.
Maps Maponyane.
Wow. Sithelo, you and Somizi are high-fiving each other.
Duke of Hastings, we have something similar.
Sandfather.
Eligible bachelors.
And then Sandfather didn't follow.
Sandfather. Maps.
Maps.
Wow. Two detectives agreeing with each other. Uskumbathi, whoa.
Maps had one girlfriend.
Never.
Who
was the girlfriend?
Jay,
I'm coming to you. Are you also part of this agreeing party?
In the clues, there was like a strong, like, I'm part of the fashion world. And the whole Duke of Hastings thing made me think about maybe how this person likes to dress or is inspired by. And I'm hearing both the clues that you guys, or both the predictions that my fellow detectives are giving me. And I, funny enough, actually wrote down David Tlale. I also wrote down Gert Johan Kutsia, because I thought of the whole fashion thing. When I saw him, I thought, no, maybe not. I'm going to go with David Tlale.
These are the celebrities that the detectives believe are behind the mask. Could they be right? Let us know using our official hashtag, #MaskSingerSA. Next up, the elephant is ready to set the Mask Singer stage on fire. And later, who will be the first singer of the season to take it off? Don't miss a second of the Mask Singer South Africa Madness.
The Mask Singer South Africa, powered by Lotto Star.
Andelix, proud sponsor of the Masked Singer South Africa.
Just Andelix it.
Welcome back to the Masked Singer South Africa. Here to show us some tusks and skills. Let's meet Ndlovu Indlovu, the elephant.
My mama taught me never to fear kryptonite.
My mama.
Yeah, exactly, right?
Without my herd, I would never have reached the top branches of the trees.
That's like support is needed.
Like a true elephant, I consider all aspects of my performances and sing from the heart.
Those wings, those angel wings though.
I've been given wings, but I know how to keep my feet on the ground. I'm about to stampede the stage. Baby, remember my name.
Okay.
Up in the morning, love, and the sunlight hurts my eyes, and something without warning, love, bears heavy on my mind. Then I look at you, and the world's all right with me. Oh, just one look at you. To face, someone else instead of me. Always seems to know the way. Well, just one look at you, and I know it's gonna be
gentlemen, what a performance from the elephant, Xhou, Indlovu, Lekhafela. Come this way, Xhou.
Somizi, you've got this look like you are zooming in. What are your thoughts?
First of all, he's got pipes for days. He can sing, this person. He has an amazing breath control. So he's not any of the people that I thought. The people that I thought he was, they can't sing. So that's where he threw me off.
Who were you thinking?
Who were you thinking? Yeah.
I was thinking Puji.
Uh-huh.
And then I'm like, Puji can't sing. I was thinking my Blair can sing, but une carbonina lo, unum kaba. So my Blair, I got him kaba.
Oh, my Blair's carbonina's gone, I guess.
Yeah, it's gone, yeah.
When I watched Amatruz,
mm-hmm.
Playful, many characters, yeah. Been given wings. There's a point where he says, I've been given wings. I'm like, by who? I'm like, maybe this is Robot Boy, because Robot Boy, the father is Mzwa Kembul. That was my first thought.
Mm-hmm.
Autiami, I know a walk, I know a dance when I can see one. Yeah. I've worked with this brother for years. I can tell you right now for free.
Yeah.
That is Jason Goliath.
Jason Goliath!
Jason Goliath! I promise you, that is Jason Goliath. And you know, support
Jay. Jay, you don't seem to agree.
I think they're throwing us off with this Mkaba. I don't think it's his Mkaba for real, number one. And I think that green jelly that I saw in the beginning made me think about our national colors, you know, the idea of playing for a professional sportsman who plays for South Africa. So I think he's an athlete, is my thought. I think that's Wade van Niekerk.
Jay something thinks it could be a sports star with a fake Mkaba.
Yeah.
The Superman was super, super repetitive. And this person, I get the feeling they're in the entertainment industry, but not so much a singer anymore.
Give us a
name.
I
am thinking Jup Jup.
Jup Jup.
That Spider-Man, Jup Jup's son loves Spider-Man.
Detectives, remember you get to ask the elephant one question to try and get an idea of who could be behind the mask. So Mizi, I'm throwing this question to you.
Jumbo. Where would we have seen you do what you do?
It depends on which country you've been in.
It depends on which country you have been to. Mm. Does that help?
Yes.
All
right. And why is that, Skhumba?
Okaz.
Detectives, I want you to lock in your final guesses. So, Mizi, what is your final guess?
Final guess, mother, son. I would say Andile Mpisane, but no. No, it wouldn't be. I would say Andile Mpisane.
Right.
I think that is Chup Chup.
I'm sticking with my guns. This is Wade van Niekerk, I had no doubt.
Our detectives think that one of these celebrities might be under the mask. Who do you think it is? Let us know using our official hashtag, #MaskSingerSA.
The tree and elephant gave it their all in the first face-off of the night. Detectives and audience, it is now time to decide which mask celebrity you would like to see perform again on this very stage. You at home can also join in on the fun using our official hashtag, #MaskSingerSA. Who is your favorite? Is it tree or is it elephant? Tweet us now, let us know. Let's get to the voting. In the epic battle of tree versus elephant, who was your favorite? This is someone who you'd like to see perform again. All right, the votes are in. Let's hear it for the tree. Congratulations, tree. You live to sing another day. You can make your way back to the lair. Elephant, you are in the danger zone and could possibly face an unmasking, but do not despair. The detective's vote may work in your favor. You may go backstage to the lair. Let's hear it one more time for Elephant.
When we return, there will be no more camouflaging as Zebra enters the Masked Singer South Africa stage. And later, this may be the Warriors' new battlefield.
SA's number one choice for a sore mouth and throat.
Just and Alexis.
Welcome back. This is the Masked Singer South Africa.
Yeah.
It's time for Zebra versus Warrior. First up, let's hear it for Zebra! Oh, yes, ladies and gentlemen. Armored and ready to hunt down the zebra using their mighty vocal cords, it's the Warrior! Zebra, before you gallop across the stage, let's find out more about you.
Bruno Mars and I have one or two things in common.
Bruno Mars.
Bruno Mars.
Oh, that's short.
I turned the heat up when I traded a suit and tie for a wraparound. I owe my whole life to my friend. Because of her, I'm now a bride's best friend.
Bride's best friend. That's a good clue.
I'm published, baby. And maybe even more times than Somizi.
I'm already not impressed.
While they were arguing about where I belong, I built an empire. I'm goated, and tonight everyone will know that this zebra is a rock star, baby.
Let's hear the voice.
Oh.
Okay, I can
performance from the Zebra. Mshaleni Zandla, give it up for the Zebra singing Ngiyasfela, because being a zebra is not easy in the jungle sometimes.
Zebra, first of all, I'd like to say I've never fallen in love with an animal before. I'm a zebra. I'm a zebra. In the clues, the zebra is a book. Mm-hmm. The zebra either is married or hosted a show, yomshado, like our perfect wedding type of vibe.
Yeah.
And the background says the zebra is not like staying in South Africa at the moment. I know someone that does that, that is living that life, Joe.
I thought, first and foremost, I thought she owned the song really well. I thought she carried vocally really well, beautiful voice. Then Bruno Mars with that whole monkey thing, it's that song, I'm too hot, hot damn. So the heat made me think about the kitchen, which made me then realize about the whole cookbook thing. So I've got two names in mind. Either Lorna Maseko, because she was also in the corporate world, but I'm going to go with the Lazy Makoti.
As you know, detectives, you get to ask the Zebra one question to try and reveal their true identity.
The Zebra did say that they had a career change. They were corporate and went into something else. So I want to know, is the Zebra a CEO?
Yes, of my own empire.
You go here.
Yes, of my own empire. Detectives, I'm going to ask you, what are your final guesses? Jay, I'm starting with you.
I'm going to go with Lazy Makoti. Definitely Lazy Makoti.
I am going to say Zola. Zola Nen.
I know this is going to sound crazy, but without a doubt, that is Tumi Muraki.
Oh.
Look, I wrote Tumi.
Fellow
that is Tumi Muraki, too.
Tumi Muraki.
Yes.
Our detectives think that one of these celebrities might be under the mask. Do you agree with them? Tweet us using our official hashtag, #MaskSingerSA. After the break, our final performer, Warrior, will be fighting hard on the stage. You don't want to miss it. Andalex, proud sponsor of The Masked Singer South Africa.
Just Andalex it.
Are back on The Masked Singer South Africa. Yep. Coming up next, it's the determined and the focused. Let's hear it for Warrior.
My tribe raised me to be strong and hardworking.
This person is corporate.
I am a warrior. Not only do I work hard, I play hard too.
That whole library in the background, that is giving corporate.
I think he's in the hip hop world.
My nickname comes from my football idol. I played the same position as he did in the midfield.
What?
As a wise warrior, I've always believed that the battles for your life is always won or lost in your mind. I'm always home on the battlefield, and the stage is going to be my new territory.
My new territory.
He's never been on stage.
Mwame,
Mwame,
Mwame. emesweni umnqome njalo umtshele izimathatha.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, let's hear it for the warrior! What a performance! What a mask!
What a mask! What a mask! This is stunning. I'm still like really confused because the voice was so good, stage presence was there, but the clue alluded to that he's never been on stage. I get the sense that he's very, very intelligent, book smart, but I'm thinking it's a corporate person, politician. Still a rock star, your figiles, your mbuisenis. I'm there, I swear.
So busy.
I'm trying to fathom.
All right, yes. What are you fathoming?
Ukuthi uJesse number 10 nabo fikile bahlanganapi because he used to share the same number kaJomo Sono. So that's a clue.
No, nickname.
No, the Jesse number. But they could be throwing us off.
Yeah, it could be a name in the streets.
Yes. However, I still think he's a former soccer player who transitioned into corporate and became extremely successful. Initially, I would thought about Chabupule, but bonke abo finzo, abe kola, abo fishan. So now, I'm playing alongside abo Brian Baloyi. I'm playing alongside abo Pensi Mhlongo. I'm playing alongside Lucas Khatebe, but I'm more into Brian Baloyi vibe. Nilap.
Skhumba, what is your question?
Do you have this passion all the time?
Some might say I make a living off my passion.
Some might say I make a living from my passion.
Done.
I'm going to go completely against my other fellow detectives. I think very culturally rooted. His culture speaks for who he is. So I've got three names in my head. First, I thought it might be Youngster CPT, but then I heard the song. That threw me off. So I'm going to go with this. Behind the mask is Java.
What?
Sijava.
What?
Java.
Big right.
Zulu. No way.
Okay, Big Zulu. They're making me doubt myself.
What are we locking in, Jay?
I'm locking in...
Jay.
Big Zulu, leave me alone,
Jay.
Please.
Big Zulu.
Jay.
Big Zulu. Big Zulu. All right.
Stay focused.
Jay.
One of the best goalkeepers we've ever had. He's a warrior. He's a fighter. He's tall. He's strong. That's Brian Baloyi.
I'm sticking with Figile. Mbalula. It's Mbaks.
Figile Mbalula.
And you say you have never been on stage. I know someone who's an artist, Agazanga vs stage, who perform out of stage. Papa Penny.
Damn,
Papa Penny. I promise you.
Just imagine.
Papa Penny.
These are the celebrities that the detectives believe are behind the mask. Could they be right? Let us know using our official hashtag, #MaskSingerSA.
It is time for us to vote for our second face-off. Woo! Who is your favorite performance? Do you want to save Zebra or do you want to save Warrior? Detectives and audience, it is time to vote. Different names are being chanted. Remember, you are voting for your favorite, the one you'd like to see perform again.
I'm doing what feels right.
Ladies and gentlemen, the votes are in. Your favorite mask of our second face-off is... Warrior!